It's a sin. But no one feels too much to do. I still believe she was my twin, but I lost the game. She was born in spring, but I was born too late. Blame it on this simple place of pain.
Scores in for High Shadow. Alexander Lidwilder, 74.49 for panel one, 78 and a quarter for panel two, 74.59. Judging panel three, it's a 227.33. Score over fences, 949.71, a new 12th place. 530 Finesse RF. Kat Fuqua, owner and rider, joining us now, the medium pony section here at the 2018 USEF Pony Finals.
Working on the dream.